back. So I got a small med pack. Full health again. Bad guys. Here they are though. There's one. Oh. Give me the stupid. Bad guys. Ceiling. Oh, that's the ground. Why does it get all blurry like that? I don't know. else. Oh, there's gonna be more than one of you. It's up.
Caution. Gravity tether disengaged.
Go back in and re-air up. That pointless. The hell? Did I do that? Okay, so here we go. Come on, go away. Anymore? So I keep looking around. All these little side missions. Find stuff. Alright, we're going in.
Exiting vacuum.
Hold on. I'm out of that ammo again. About this word. Start spending money on damn ammo. bad guys coming, trying to come through here, or what? Yeah, I guess not. Oops. Okay, good, it didn't go over the edge. There's gonna be mobs in here because of those things.
It's working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Okay. Why are these things in here? Like two of these stupid barrels in.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
There we go.
Quarantine activated.
Quarantine ship with that hunter there, the system can't let them all down.
Override the manual door release!
I'll try! Damn it, the explosion fried half the circuit. Almost there, hold it off. I got it. Hit the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
Doing anything to him. Get out of the way. Dude. What in the hell is going on with this guy?
Sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches.
Whatever, I escaped
the
it.
The ones that look like my brother.
All I care about.
Waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Kevin said, she'll do the smart thing.
We'll see. I'm not kidding. What the? That thing's still alive? Not anymore. Son of a bitch.
Clearance confirmed.
I don't have any nodes. I thought I had these. I guess not. Alright, hold on. Let's go. No. David. SOS. Chapter 7, Into the Void, completed. Great search and rescue.
Bridge.
Alright, here we go. Okay.
arriving at the bridge.
We did it. Hep, Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Bye. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Okay. Alright, here we go. David Wright. What was I doing? Fix the comms array. All I have is piercing immune. Pointless room. Or maybe. I have to buy a lot of money. Take that. Yeah. Better than expected.
Quarantine lifted.
Okay.
Clearance.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say. Someone's listening in.
Alright, so I'm going up, right? Already cleared. How many nodes? It's okay. Go ahead. Whatever I need. Completely. Right, bring it, bitch. Supposed to go in there? Yeah, I am. Of course I am. Oh, actually, doesn't actually have to be that way per se. Break room. Oh, I've been in here before. Guessing I have.